Minnesota History Center is ushering in Black History Month with a new exhibit this weekend. Black Citizenship in the Age of Jim Crow explores the fight for racial equality and full citizenship that occurred between the end of the Civil War and the end of World War I, a 50-year time period. Visitors can expect to learn about the year 1868, when all persons born in the U.S. were citizens and equal under the law. But efforts to create an interracial democracy in the half century that followed were widely contested.
It's not just a story about African American history, it is a story about Minnesota history. It's a story about U.S. history. So this is a shared story, and we hope that Minnesotans that come here will get to see how this story connects to their own lives and the world that we live in today.
Well, this exhibit first opened in New York in 2018 and has since toured the country. Minnesota is the last stop. It opens Saturday and will run through June.